Hey everyone, it's Sarada and I scribble, and this is legit the fourth time I'm doing this voiceover because I'm not satisfied ever. But today I'm doing some Christmas cards because I'm making my own Christmas cards this year. So these are just really simple watercolors. It's a really easy project to do. It took me maybe one hour to make these two cards. So yeah, I wasn't really satisfied with the first one, so I made a second one that I accidentally taped halfway off screen, which is why I kept the first one in the video so you could see the entire process. I used watercolors from Schmincke Academy and Winsor Newton Cotman. I think the black and turquoise are Schmincke, and then the mauve and indigo are Winsor Newton. So I only used four colors. And I also used a tube of Winsor Newton gouache, designer's gouache, I think it's called, to make the stars at the end. And that's basically the entire thing. Like, you make this gradient for the sky and then you draw on top of it with the black watercolor and you get this really nice silhouette of a forest. And it's just really simple and a fun project. I kind of want to make more. I really just want to make more of them. So I finished my first week of work. It's been going well. It's been going really well. Travel is a bit, I shouldn't say a bit of a hassle. I have to go get up really early, but it's okay. It's okay. I really like the work I'm doing. So yeah, that's going good. And there was a request for me to show my old bullet journals, so I will be doing that sometime later this month. I will also be doing more videos with Haruki, I'm pretty sure, because I really enjoyed the video I did last week where I was doing some design concept for him, and I really just want to continue working on him, so you'll probably see more of that. And there was something else. Oh yeah, I want to make new references for my characters, because the ones I have, my characters haven't necessarily changed, but my style has changed so much that whenever I look at these references, and most of them are like at least 5 years old, there's just something that is off with them. So I just want to make new references. So that is probably something else you're also going to be seeing. So yeah, I think that's all I have. How are you guys doing? Are you doing well? I hope you are. How's Christmas shopping going? Maybe you're all finished already. I'm usually the type that waits till the last week before Christmas and then scramble to the finish line, but this year I actually managed to finish early, so I only have one person left that I need to make stuff for, and then I'll be done, and it feels good. Let me know how you're doing. I'd love to hear from you guys. Oh yeah, and if you don't celebrate Christmas, what holiday do you celebrate? I've actually run out of things to say, so I'm just gonna let you watch this peel porn with some music, because I did keep the peel porn. I thought you might like that. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Hit subscribe if you're new so you can join in for more fun art videos. I hope to see you guys soon. Until next time, keep on scribbling, friends. Bye!